Adam Fox and Ivan Barbashev to the end boards. The Vanderjet around. And now Kako through center with Lindgren in a 2-on-2 rush. Lindgren feeds it in the middle, tap and a save Thompson on Kako. And he'll hold it.
On Nick Waugh to see the battle for position. See how he leans in, gets a little separation, gets his stick free and down, and a good feed from Lindgren, who finds Kako right in front of the net. And the big save by Logan Thompson.
Kaapo Kakko picked up his first goal since the 20th of November, Tuesday night. He had missed 21 with a steal here. Lafreniere, as Dorfeev turned it over, and Thompson sprawling to keep it out. Trocheck had a chance as well in tight. Dorfeev lost the puck, but Thompson able to stuff Lafreniere on the doorstep. Not to say, Kako missed 21 games with a lower body injury. Second overall pick back in 2019. Returned to the lineup Sunday for New York. Broke his jaw back in early December. The game in Ottawa. Waugh, Marchessault in a give and go. Waugh, center to score! Jonathan Marchessault in tight! Jams it home! And the Golden Knights open up a 1-0 lead.
9-game goalless drought with the empty net goal. Sometimes that all it takes is a little give and go with Nick Waugh. Waugh right back, he gets enough of that. They squeak it under the right arm of Shesterkin. Then in close play, the little pass by Nick Waugh. You see right under the right arm of Shesterkin. Marchessault finds some room. He puts it home, his 19th. And the Golden Knights have the 1-0 lead.
Dug out by Barbashev, and his pass taken away, and Miller clears. Now Korzak, Marchessault, curling back. One to the offensive end, and to get around Trouba, centered it. Barbashev scores! An off his skate and in and a paired. Ivan Barbashev has made it 2-0.
Here's the pass as Marchessault's going to curl back. Look at Waugh, kind of top of his screen, he gets lost. He's in and Barbashev just drives to the net. And that's off his skate. That is not a kicking motion. They're going to look at it and determine if there is a forward motion. It looks like a stop. He's certainly trying to guide it in with his skate on that play. As Waugh to the front of the net, Barbashev just driving hard. Keeps his skate on the ice. Well, see, they're going to take a look at this. Whether there's forward movement, but he's kind of skating and stopping. So both coaches now.
The play is under review to determine if the puck was kicked into the goal.
Yeah, they're going to determine if there is a distinct kicking motion on this goal. When you slow down like that, it looks like there might be a little, Dave.
Stone looking. Marchessault with under 10 to go on the power play. In front to Stone, Dorfeev robbed by Shesterkin, and the scramble in front, and play is stopped.
The chances, Stone, Dorfeev, there's the left pad, the follow-up hits the back of his other pad, and then there's Stone in front, chips it up and over. Here's the first save, Dorfeev gets another follow-up, and watch this puck, he knocks it over, not sure what it caught, and then a stick in front, is that... DeAndre Miller kept it from going across the line.
Cooley into the offensive end. Drop pass to Brzezinski. Back to Cooley. Save Thompson. Flashed out the left pad on Will Cooley. Martinez. Now Petrangelo to Rempel. Howden through center. Esperson with him. Howden into the zone. Howden a backhand. It's just Durkin. Fought it off. Been a while for Brett Howden. And a good chance in tight on Shesterkin.
A great play by Rempel on the breakout.
Now Rempel in front of Shesterkin with another save in tight. Stone again. Out top Martinez, a drive blocked. And blocked by Bonino. Stevenson on the wall. Stone to Stevenson. Now Stone, center and score! What a pass to Barbashev by Stone! Ivan Barbashev, second
got to careful that he's going to attack. They play catch, him and Stevenson, a couple of times. And then look at the long stick. As Miller goes for the poke check, Stone just kind of pulls in. Barbashev, a little move, wide open. And he got three Rangers standing around. Barbashev wide open, no chance for Shesterkin as he rips it in. His second of the game, 11th of the season. And the Golden Knights go up 3-0.
And the Golden Knights have up the lead to 3. Out into the red line. Drops it. Korzak walking in. Shot, score! Cannon Korzak picks the corner on Shesterkin. And 2 goals in 25 seconds to make it 4-0.
As Hellman breaks away, Korzak, he's calling for it. He gets it. Kolesar goes to the front. And yeah, indeed, Kolesar gets a deflection. As Korzak lets it go, watch the stick of Keegan Kolesar right off his stick under the glove hand of Shesterkin.
Kreider, a little give and go. Out top, it's Fox. Over to Panarin. Leads it towards the net. Score! Touch pass from Kreider to Zibanejad. And he buries it to get the Rangers on the board. His 9th goal in 11 career games against Vegas.
I think this goes off Alex Pietrangelo's stick in front right to Zibanejad. Oh, it's a great play by Kreider. That is just heads up. Look at this little tip pass by Kreider right to Zibanejad, knowing he's there. That is well executed. That is tough to defend.
That penalty here on the Rangers. Stone, Martinez, save made by Shesterkin.
And here's the save, Shesterkin. Player talking about Martinez takes the shot, trying to go short side.
Stevenson out high. Feeds it down to Marchessault, so a couple of steps in, shot, and Shesterkin able to take care of that on the short side. Dorofeev, a backhand save, Shesterkin, as Dorofeev was set up by Stone. Broke off his pad and wide of the net. Back the other way, BC, a nice move, a backhand denied by Thompson. And he'll hold. Panarin pressured by McNabb. McNabb up, but out of the reach of Howden. Fox pass picked off by Stone. He has Howden with him. Howden with an open net. Howden will walk in and bury it. He was hooked on the way, but put it over the backhand to put the game away. It's 5-1.
Goal, and said this is what the Golden Knights are waiting. Guys stepping up, and for Howden, great to see him find the back of the net. Empty net goal. And he ends a 20-game drought. It's great play by Stone. That long reach, anticipates it, able to cut it off, and sends in out. And there's a little hook from Fox, but able to fight that off. And
Paul Cotter at center. The fans coming to their feet of the fortress. The Golden Knights have themselves back-to-back wins. They improved to 3-1 on the homestand with a 5-1 win over the Rangers.